I literally just got this today, so I wanted to see how this Streamlight TLR-6 was going to install onto my Kimber Custom II TLE 1911 handgun. So this one's rated for the full-size 1911 handgun. Okay, so here we go. We have the Allen wrench to adjust the sights. These are 1-3 batteries, and you got two of them. And then you got the Streamlight itself. So first of all, just to show that this is empty. Nothing in the chamber. And nothing in the magazine. Okay, now I haven't even read the directions yet, but I've watched a couple videos and it looks pretty simple. I think what we have to do is we need to take these three screws off. These two halves will come apart. And then you just have to undo the battery door so these two halves will come apart. Okay, so this took a little bit of doing, but this is what I figured out is, so I kind of had to twist that on there to get that piece in. And then I have the light into the upper piece. And you can kind of see how we have these two notched corners that have to fit together. I'm fitting those in and then just dropping the light in. I purposely didn't close the battery door yet. So we're going to drop these in negative side first. One. Two. Snap that door shut. And there's the light. So you've got ambidextrous buttons on either side. So one push on either button will turn the light on. And then if I hold one button and then press the other, I can cycle through flashlight and laser, flashlight only, laser only. And then when you turn the light off again, it'll actually remember your setting. So I left it on flashlight and laser, so there it is. So last thing you need to know is you've got your two adjustment screws. Adjustment screw for your left and right aiming, and then you've got your adjustment screw for higher and low. So basically you're just going to set this for a distance that's pertinent to you, and usually that's going to be a home defense distance that of your choosing. But being that the laser's down here and the bore is up here, they're only going to converge at one point, so you want to adjust that to, you know, the distance that you think you'll be shooting at if you ever had to use this. I was really impressed how it came out of the box, and I was able to put it on there really quick. It took me about 5 minutes to sight it in, and we're good to go. Yeah, I want to thank you for watching this video. I particularly made this because I didn't see any other ones for the Kimber Custom TLE 2. So hopefully that helps you out, and just see there's just a few tricks on getting it installed, but once you get it on there, real easy to use, and I'm really happy with it. Thanks for watching.